Championship. Making his way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weight 245 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton!
One of the most accomplished superstars to ever grace a WWE ring, Randy Orton is more than just a victory on his mind here tonight.
Are you right about that, Cole? Orton's looking to inflict some pain along the way.
Introducing the challengers from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
But questioning Daniel Bryan's success, one needs to look no further than Shawn Michaels, the man who was responsible for training Bryan.
So you're giving no credit to his NXT pro, The Miz. Yeah, well, me.
From Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Batista.
Tonight might be the challenger's night. We talked earlier, and from what I heard, the champion could be in deep trouble here.
And King, remember, triple threat rules.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh, ow! What a rescue there. Cole, what's he got?
He's still not through.
Uh-oh, what's this?
Daniel Bryan is in all kinds of trouble.
Luther's turning. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Well, Daniel Bryan certainly has had memorable pay-per-view moments. Daniel Bryan versus Dolph Ziggler from 2010's Bragging Rights. Bryan, the United States champion. Ziggler, the Intercontinental champion. Both men going a mile a minute. Oh man, that was an awesome match.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Back into the ring now.
The sound of human flesh on the ground echoes.
And Batista thinks, and he kicks out.
Just think about what it would mean to these competitors to win here tonight on the grandest stage of them all.
You know, Michael Cole, Daniel Bryan versus Dolph Ziggler at Bragging Rights was incredible. Whenever you have champion versus champion, it's exciting. Both these two superstars took it to a whole other level. That's right, it was down and dirty. The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Watch it.
Oh, geez. He might need to change his drawers after that one.
What kind of devastation will we see?
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. He may have broken his ribs.
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Watch out!
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
Oh, launched back into the...
Here it... Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Down on the chair. Wow, he's still down after that. What's he gonna find?
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps.
Talk about a car crash.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Whoa, don't get up.
Uh-oh, Batista is looking to end it.
Look at this, it's locked in. Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Batista turns it around.
He saw that one coming.
We got a cover.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Batista going to work now.
Kids watching. Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Daniel Bryan. Now that's a finishing move right there, people.
Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Daniel Bryan hit that one.
His shoulders are down. Two. Three.
Daniel Bryan has done it. The new champion, Daniel Bryan. What a match.